the Christian life. That I'm looking to that which is invisible. I'm looking to God. I'm looking to the heavenly city that I can't see as yet, but I believe. So prayer is laying hold of God and His promises of eternal life. I pray for these realities. And at the same time, I want to be unhooked and unchained by the cares and affairs of the world. And one great way to do that, to remind me of that kind of a life, is when I fast from temporal, physical, earthly needs. I let loose with the hand of fasting.